everybody. Time to kick off the Deep Ella Metal Fest 666. For the Wednesday's version. Remember to wash your hands. Keep a safe distance.
Intestinal Fortitude lineup. We always have issues retaining people because the pay is kind of low. So we have original member Orion the Future on guitar. We got fresh blood in the club in the form of the road warrior Tae Waters on the drum. Captain, I am the most important, the linchpin of this band. I wrote all the songs, and really without me it wouldn't exist at all. So we were supposed to have a bass player tonight, but I don't know where the fuck she is. This song is dedicated to all the jobbers in the world. It's about just being bred to lose, being a born fucking loser. It's called Squatched. Time do you have left, by the way?
It doesn't matter.
45 minutes.
45. 15 minutes.
15, okay, shit. We'll run through it real quick. This is a song about doing what you say you're gonna do, and like following through and fucking commitments and like showing up for fucking shows on time and shit. It's called Pro Attitude. Thanks. Well, this next song goes off to the roof. You take your jacket off and get the bass on and get the volume on and everything. This next song is about making your way to the top through all the bullshit and all the unprofessional fucking amateurs and shit who are present in the scene and all the fucking parasites and everything. It's called Battle Royale.
No, it's called Careers.
Oh, that's right.
Fuck yeah!
This song, we're going to rewind a little bit here. We're not going to do Battle Royale, guys, so hold on a second. That's coming. Right now, we're going to do a song about just fucking your whole life up in one fell swoop. Tay is going to introduce this one.
This one. Careers! Engine! In an instant!
Woo! Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Okay. Now we're going to do Battle Royale. Aforementioned intro still applies. Numbers have risen any, or are you still? What's the head count over here? I wonder what our
counting door people who are in the other bands like two.
I wonder what our door deal is gonna look like. Couldn't get Cabrera on the phone.
Yeah, where the fuck is Cabrera?
Fucking pussy, he's afraid of you.
He's scared.
Why are you talking?
Cause fuck you, I run this show.
Jesus Christ. No rehearsals, fucking 15 minutes late, and you run the show. Unfucking believable.
I mean, I hear you talking a lot, but I'm not really understanding. Like, I just hear like whoop 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 whoop.
Shit. This is it's kind of a blight, actually. I mean, like Tay and Emma over here played Imperial Slaughter. I'm not sure if you you know about Imperial Slaughter. Okay, you got a fan out there? You got a fan?
Guys, you've listened to more.
It's kind of reflecting badly, though, on Imperial Slaughter, to be honest.
I don't know, it's kind of reflecting badly on yourself right now, to be honest.
I need less stage left vocal in every monitor, please. This song is called Bloodbath. Center guitar in the drum monitor.
Please.
Please. we'll just get straight through the next one here, I believe. This is a song for all you old school heads out here. This is a little cover, like, I don't know if you can tell, but Intestinal Fortitude is a wrestling reference. We're kind of a wrestling infused band here, so, you know, heavy wrestling references. So this is the cover of the Ultimate Warrior's entrance music. Give it up for the Ultimate Warrior. Rest in peace, Warrior.
Rest in power!
Rest in power, excuse me, thank you very much. Can I get a hell yeah? Thank you.
Shit. So I came up here to spit some bars over 808s fast as fuck.
I'm just kidding, brother. What's up?
We're the fucking band now! I literally just joined the motherfucking band on stage right now. I got devoured into the motherfucking project.
It's VoKillz, very famous. He's playing tomorrow night, Dallas, what is it? Deep Ellum Metal Fest? Yeah, he's playing tomorrow night. Here?
Yeah, tomorrow night I will be here in the fucking building infecting this place. Shout out to my homie Jigsaw and everyone out in Texas. So I love you motherfuckers. Let's go!
This is a creature trap music.
That bitch is coming, buddy.
We actually have a little surprise for you. This little track, this little something.
We're going to sell out right here on stage.
Working on here. We're going to debut it. We're going to make the worldwide debut here. Hope y'all ready for this shit.
Get the fuck up here right now! Fuck the night up! Take the drink out of her head! Punch that bitch right in the fucking face, motherfucker!
What?
y'all.
VoKillz next to Armageddon coming soon. I love you guys.
Haven't heard that.
It's the future, ladies and gentlemen. I'm trying to transition out of this bullshit I'm doing right now and do something a little more successful. So,
hey,
you're
so it's like New Age Slam.
Oh, it's Mystic Creature Trap Death. A riff. So we're gonna keep going with the failed grindcore project here. This is the first time we've ever opened. Is it? Did we open the first show?
Yeah, like 14, 15 years ago.
Yeah, like January 2006 we opened the show, and here we are, you know, like no legendary status at all or whatever.
Yeah, it kind of fucking sucks.
I mean, it's all right. Like,
that's grindcore for you.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, at least there's more than jazz, man. I mean, come on.
Yeah, tell him, Adrian. Yeah. So, this song is, we're gonna do a little, like, we got a little, like, split up, like, Chris Benoit tribute kind of medley going on here. If you don't know, don't ask, just Google it. This is dedicated to Chris Benoit's finishing move. It's called Diving Head Butt. Good job, Ted. Good job, Adrian. Okay, so we're gonna do one more from the Chris Benoit set. This is also a Sabu tribute as well, if you're into the whole Chris Benoit Sabu thing from ECW. No? Okay. This one is called Homicidal, Suicidal, Genocidal. This end. It's the best one.
We'll be right back.
great job, Tae. That was perfect. That was perfect, Adrian. You're really cool.
Real fucking app next time.
Do you know how Sexy Boy goes?
Yeah.
I kind of need some competent bass work on this. I'm not sure if you really.
Sorry, maybe if you actually like took me to practice and stuff.
Like if you just made it ever to show up and, you know, so like going off and
too much
drinking and shit, I mean like
too much work.
Where were you the fucking last like hour? Like just disappeared and shit. So we're gonna do another wrestling cover. This is also gonna be our last song of the night, unfortunately, so you guys are about to be at your wit's end with a bunch of shitty new metal. This song is about Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. You might know this one's a little tune called Sexy Boy. I'm gonna get shivered.